of physical. If it has physical, I buy physical. I'm about to beat this game, by the way. I think I'm gonna get like 2 silver trophies for beating it. Okay. I'm gonna keep all these gems just in case I need them for Rosie. Nice. Yeah, physical is the best. Okay, we're gonna go to the final boss. The final boss is a bitch. I wanna finally beat this game. Did you see I cleared the trial? I cleared the ultimate trial. Oh. It wasn't too bad, because I practiced a little bit. Okay. So, time to fight this boss. I was gonna stream something else after this, but I don't think I will. Cause it's like so late. Oh, that helps too that I can fucking go through some of the blocks. Ow. I also have a full heal if I die. Rocket time? Yes. Fuck off. This is the hard part. When it starts getting here. Ow. I have full health. What the hell? I think I'm too powerful now. Shoot your rocket, come on. Ow. Come on. How long does it take? Okay, well there goes all my health. Oh, health is coming back. Come on, shoot your rocket, lady. There we go. I still have my revival, so... This is such a stupid boss design. It's just like waiting. I hate bosses where you just wait. Like, dodge and wait. Okay. What a cool boss design. Oh, that missed. Let me out. Rusty. I had to leave Finn. Holy shit, the city is going down. Hope I can come back for Finn. There's SteamWorld Heist and SteamWorld Quest, but not SteamWorld Dig 3. So they left the Earth completely. So the third one is going to be based in space, it seems like. That'll be cool. So did the entire Earth blow up then? Holy shit. No, they haven't announced the third one. Wait, what am I missing in the secrets category? What? I should have got the secrets trophy. What the fuck? Huh. So I'm missing a secret somewhere. Even though I have 100% in every area. The Oasis is 100%. On the temple. Temple of the Destroyer 100%. Huh. Windy Plains 100%. 100%. I'm 100% on everything. What? That's fucking stupid. Wait, I'm missing a secret here. In the West Desert. God damn it. I have to beat the game again real quick. God fucking damn it. I thought I had 100% here. It looks like it's a cog that's like all the way up at the top of the map. Erg, I have to beat her again because I fucking missed the one secret. Wait, really? You can miss it and she starts her cycle? Are you serious? Do your attack. There we go, bold. Time and death, bronze. Okay, deleting this game.